handsome prince.
And I'm the evil witch. We're here today to moderate the monthly meeting of the Fairy Tale Advice Council.
Each month the council gathers to give advice to fairy tale characters.
That's right. Everyone finds themselves wondering how to act or what to do in certain situations.
Even though the ones in folk stories.
Take me for an example. Why am I always the handsome prince? Why can't I be the brilliant prince? Or the fantastically athletic prince? Or the artist formerly known as Prince?
Prince!
It's frustrating.
I'm sorry you feel that way, but you really are quite handsome.
Yes, that's true.
And now it's time for the meeting of the council. Who's first on the list?
First up today is Little Red Riding Hood.
So, Little Red, what seems to be the problem?
My friend and I caught Mr. Wolf trying to eat my grandmother.
Is that true?
I can't help it. It's my job.
How did you do that?
I was thinking I would start with your toes.
That's not what we mean. You know it's wrong to eat people.
Especially beloved grandmothers.
Eating people is wrong? Why?
Haven't you ever heard of the golden rule?
Is that like Danville fly rule?
No.
Stop, Mr. Wolfie.
everything way too seriously.
Yeah, grow up, man.
Am I the only responsible pig around here? Look at that wolf. Didn't this one eat us? Rich took me a nice strong house, and Rich just keep him out?
Excuse me. Sorry to interrupt, but aren't you the same wolf who was trying to eat Little Red's grandmother?
Well, yes.
Her point is, we saw you have learned a lesson about this sort of thing.
Cursed princess in a tower?
How many princesses are there?
Have a seat, dear. We'll be with you very soon.
How can that be something you want? She's not even a fairy tale character.
She's a nursery rhyme. Don't they have some sort of nursery rhyme advice council she can go to?
Please be patient.
We're trying, but we've got this really, really bad frog problem.
Don't worry. It won't be long.
Okay. Humpty Dumpty, what's taking you so long?
Oh, sorry, what happened to you?
She took a fall from a wall.
Oh, yes, of course, I remember. All the king's horses and all the king's men.
It wasn't my fault. Ask anyone.
Then what happened?
I don't know. It could have been 100 things. I just know. My fault.
Sounds like someone having trouble taking responsibility.
You are here, you find out really early.
hope it all works out. Honestly, usually it's the best policy.
Except when someone says that they think if you have a big nose.
Yes, that's true. You also have to consider a person's feelings.
Tell me about it. I don't think Pinocchio will ever speak to me again.
I'm sure he'll forgive you.
I also told him that I thought his friendship came with too many strings attached.
You did not!
You're right. That was just a piece of puppet humor.
Anyway, it's my favorite time of the meeting.
Donuts?
No. This is when we bring back characters from previous meetings to see how things are going now. So who do we have this week?
Hey, this is great. Today we've got Jack and the Giant.
We're glad to be here. I got off to a rock to start with my friend the Giant here when I cleaned up that beach.
come without the dedication and hard work of a lot of people. I would like to acknowledge Mrs. Mesquite. Excuse our actors and actresses first.